Introducing the new Onkyo TX SR508. Onkyo has always stood for great sound quality and great value. The 508 is more evidence of that. Let's have a look at its features. 3D content may very well be the next big thing on home entertainment, and with the TX SR508 featuring four HDMI version 1.4 inputs, you will not be left behind. The 508 also supports audio return channel that adds the ability to receive audio from your compatible TV to play through your home theater system. Nearly unheard of in its price range, the TX SR508 also features an intuitive on-screen display to help you set up and tweak your home theater system. Of course, the TX SR508 offers the ability to decode all the latest HD audio formats like Dolby True HD and DTS Master Audio, making the 508 the perfect centerpiece of your new HD audio system. The 508 also features Dolby PL2Z to support front height speakers, creating a more enveloping soundstage, plus four Onkyo-exclusive gaming modes to make the most of your gaming experience. Top it off with Odyssey Room Correction to calibrate your speakers to your room, and the TX SR508 will really make your home theater shine. The TX SR508 also features Onkyo-exclusives such as Universal Port, a simple one-cable connection to add Onkyo accessories like the UPA1 dock for iPod, iPhone, and the UPHT1 HD radio tuner. In addition, the 508 has the ability to add Sirius satellite radio, allows you to connect your portable player through a convenient front panel input, and you can even create a second audio zone with the 508's powered zone 2. This 80 watt per channel 7.1 AV receiver that includes wide range amplifier technology with discrete components and state-of-the-art Burr Brown D-to-A converters, Onkyo once again proudly displays the ability to offer great sound quality and an incredible